Hello friends, Mr. Brocklehurst here. I'm here to help us define the term chromosome. You may recall that inside the nucleus, cells keep their genetic information organized in shapes called chromosomes. The most common way that we usually see chromosomes in textbooks is in a shape that looks like an X. But you should know that this is not the only shape that they come in. In fact, chromosomes often change shape. Sometimes they duplicate or copy themselves. And sometimes they completely unravel in a way that makes it look like it has completely dissolved in the nucleus. However, for our purposes right now, we'll discuss it as it appears here in its stereotypical X shape. A chromosome is made up of material called chromatin, which contains one really long DNA molecule and many proteins as well. To fit such a long DNA molecule into such a tiny little nucleus, it has to be organized and packed up very, very tightly. When it is organized, it might look like the X you see here. Let's talk about the parts. First, you'll see that there are two identical or mirrored halves to the chromosomes, and we call these chromatids. Eventually, when the cell splits, these chromatids separate and go to separate cells. But while they are together, they are connected at the center that we call the centromere. Let's look inside. Called chromatin. This carries the packed information to make the organism. In human body cells, each nucleus has exactly one set of 46 chromosomes.